Hello students, today we are going to do question answers of the chapter 2, the magic porridge pot. Okay, let's start. Answer the following questions. First one, where did Tara go one day? Where did Tara go one day? यानी कि तारा एक दिन कहां पर गई? Answer, Tara went to a forest. One day. Tara कहाँ पर गई? Went to a forest. Okay? Tara went to a forest one day. Okay? Now second one. What did the old woman give Tara? Old woman ने Tara को क्या दिया? Give यानी देना. तो old woman ने Tara को क्या दिया? Answer. The old woman gave Tara a pot. क्या दिया? A pot. Magic pot. Okay? Now third one. What did the magic pot cook? कि magic pot ने क्या बनाया? The magic pot cooked porridge. क्या बनाया magic pot ने? Porridge बनाई. Okay? Porridge यानी खीर. The magic pot cooked porridge. Okay. Now fourth one. Why was there so much porridge on the road? Why was there so much porridge on the road? कि रोड के ऊपर इतनी सारी porridge क्यों थी? Answer. There was so much porridge on the road. There was so much porridge on the road because the pot did not stop to cook porridge. क्योंकि pot porridge cook करना stop ही नहीं हो रहा था, बंद ही नहीं हो रहा था, इसलिए. Okay? Because the pot did not stopped to cook porridge. Okay? There was so much porridge on the road because the pot did not stopped to cook porridge. Okay? Now we will see. Tick write the correct option. Okay? See first one. Tara lived with her. Tara किसके साथ रहती थी? With her father. Her sister, her brother और her mother किसके साथ रहती थी? With her mother. Mother के साथ रहती थी. Okay? So write down answer here. Mother. Okay? Tara lived with her mother. Now second one. When Tara said cook pot cook, the pot, जब तारा ने कहा कि cook pot cook, तो pot ने क्या किया? Stopped cooking porridge, started cooking porridge, started making tea और stopped making tea. क्या किया pot ने? Started cooking porridge. Okay? So write down answer here. The pot started cooking porridge. Okay? When Tara said cook pot cook, the pot started cooking porridge. Now, third one. Her mother felt dash when Tara had gone out. जब तारा बाहर गई थी तो उसकी मदर को क्या हुआ? वो एंग्री हो गई, वो हंग्री हुई यानी भूख लगी, सैड हो गई और हैप्पी हो गई. क्या हुआ? Her mother felt hungry. क्या लगा? उसको भूख लगी. Okay? So write down answer here. Hungry. Her mother felt hungry when Tara had gone out one day. Okay? Now we will see true or false. Okay? See, first one, Tara was very poor. Is it true or false? True, because Tara was very poor. Okay? Now second one, Tara met an old man in the city. Is it true or false? False. Okay? Because Tara met an old woman in the forest. But here is city. So this is wrong. Okay? Answer is false. Third one, the old woman gave her a magic pot. Is it true or false? True. The old woman gave her a magic pot. Okay? Now, who said to whom? See, first one, do not cook pot. Who said this? Tara's mother said this. Okay? Do not cook pot. Who said this? Tara's mother said this. Okay? Now second one. Stop pot. Stop. Who said this? Tara said this. Okay? Who said this? Tara. Stop pot. Stop. Tara said this. Okay, now these things, question answer, tick, write the correct option, true or false, and who said to whom, you have to write in your English notebook.